Jackson Township Police are investigating an ATV accident on Snably Avenue. The crash left one man injured. Police say he hit a tree last night before 9 p.m. By the time emergency and firefighters got there, the man was unresponsive. He was transported to the Conemaugh Hospital. Police say alcohol is believed to be a factor.